Hello guys, this is Spartan M106, and I am back to a game I haven't played in quite some time. If you guys remember, back when Master Chief Collection was recently launched, I was doing playlists of playlists in Halo Master Chief Collection, and I stopped at, I believe, Halo CE, A New Threat. I believe that was the Flood playlist. And then I was promising now to do a Halo 4 playlist. Now, since I don't particularly enjoy Halo 4, I mean, it's a good game and all, but I don't like the campaign as much as the other games, I kind of held it back. And what I mean hold it back, I have not done a Halo video in like 6 months or something, I don't know. Anyway, I've returned, and I'll be doing Canyon Combat on the Halo 4 playlists. I was either that or the Covenant Threat, but Canyon Combat sounded better because I like alliteration. So let's go with that. It's also on normal difficulty, so we'll do time so you can see how much I suck. Warning, I don't care. Perfect. And as I uploaded this video, as this video is being uploaded, Halo 3 ODST has been released for everybody who got the game. I guess it's a DLC, Halo 3 ODST campaign. I might do a playlist of that because my playthrough of Halo 3 ODST on a 360 was not too great. I think it's one of my least favorite playthroughs I've done. Whoa.
What were those things?
That was pretty fast.
Some sort of advanced defense AIs.
Give me a moment. I've been playing Destiny so much lately.
Come on, let's figure out where that transit system dumped us.
I don't want to know.
The console.
What console? Oh, that console. Okay. Thank you, Cortana. B to insert.
Where's Infinity?
I'm going to skip these because I'm going to do a full playthrough eventually on probably a stream or something of every single Halo game. Or at least every Halo game Master Chief Collection. I'm not sure I'll do every game. But I'm just going to skip those for now. Let's grab in here.
This is the first pylon.
Negative. This is as close as I could get us.
Oh, look at this.
Hope you don't mind hooping it a little.
This looks freaking great. You know, I bash Halo 4 a lot. Oh, God. Whoa, what? Oh, that was... Okay, it scared me. I bash Halo 4 a lot, but you can't deny it. He's God-raised. Look, godly. Okay. Oh, jeez. Now, typically in these playthroughs, at least in the playlist selection, I like to break the game a little bit. Oh, I got medals on. I didn't think I would get medals. Oh, look at that. Oh. Well, I suck right now. Yeah. I'm wasting so much ammo. Yeah. Bip, bip. Bip, boop. Bippity bop.
The same things we saw in the terminus.
So I'm going to do something called a button jump on this map. I don't know how far I'll get in it, but I can jump up here, jump, crouch, up. You see, this is the part where I suck. Jump, crouch, there we go. Oh, how do you do this? I remember a way of getting out of the map here by crouch, jump. Okay, we're just going to push the button. Just watch a speed run of this game. I'll probably show you. Oh, I think I remember, but you're supposed to jump on this thing and jump on that rock. Oh god, I scared myself again. I just figured out as I pushed the button. Now I can't do the button jump. Whatever. Screw that. I'm just gonna get tackled by this. Oh shit. Get out of here.
Now,
I was going to pick the Covenant playlist better because I really don't like fighting Prometheans. Because they're such bullet sponges, man. They take up so much ammo. And there's no plasma pistol, so I can't nuke combo. Oh, look at those guys.
Similar phasing activity at the edge of our sensors. We're about to get busy.
How busy? Am I getting paid for this busyness? Minimum wage, at least, please. It's illegal otherwise. Alright. Oh, that's a freaking watcher. Stop watching me! Actually, keep watching me. I want views. Get you. You're dead. Oh, God. AR! Grenade. I just... Ah! Oh. Actually, I don't like... I'm using Bumper Jumper, of course, as always. Yeah, melee. How are you not dead? There we go. I'm using Bumper Jumper, as always, of course. I like to just light rifle. Ooh, floaty. Nope. I'm using Bumper Jumper, as always. I've said this like a million times already. But, using this ability here is not that great because I have to move my thumb to press the X button. But I can't use the right thumbstick to move my view and move the shield together. Which is pretty bad. That's kind of a design flaw there. Oh, jeez, Prometheans. How dense? Like a novel's worth of dense? Okay, let's. There was no light rifle ammo there. That's kind of sad. And I just noticed how long this mission is. I shouldn't have done canyon combat now that I think about it, because these missions are the longest. And arguably the better ones, but still. Wow, Master Chief, you're really skatey right now. I just failed that grenade. I failed again! Don't worry, I'm the grenade master. Don't worry about me. I'm fantastic at this. Okay. No! 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 Oh, oh, that's just his shields. Now watch him, watch him! No! Ugh. Okay. So there is an achievement in this mission to bring your AR or extra magnum all the way through the game on legendary difficulty. And you have to keep one gun. That or both. I'm pretty sure it's just one though. But just as you think, it's actually pretty difficult to do that by yourself unless you're doing like an only melee speed run through, which I can't do.
The relay interference is increasing. You must be getting close to the pylon.
Oh. There we go. Die. Oh, jeez. There's so many of them. Yeah, take them out. Boost, boost. There we are. There's more of them. Oh, I'm almost out of AR ammo. That's kind of sad. So I'm going for 6 minutes now. Oh, you know, this shotgun is probably very useful. I'm gonna pick that up. There we go. Ooh! Every time I pick up a new weapon, it's like a new animation. There we go. There we go. Okay. Interference.
Distortion.
That's me. Something about moving through those portals is increasing the load on
you. No, why am I letting Cortana talk? Okay. So this is where a terminal is. You can just push this button, get a terminal. And it's bringing me to the Halo Channel. Oh no, we're at this part. Oh, just breaking the illusion. Okay, we're back. It brought me to the Halo Channel. I kind of don't like the Halo Channel because it really just breaks the flow of gameplay that you go to a different app. This forces you out of your game. I would much rather prefer if they actually played it in the game. That would have been much better, in my opinion. Alright. God, this game is gorgeous. I'm so glad they moved it to 1080p. It is truly a fantastic looking. There we go, we got some ammo. Is that all the ammo? Yeah.
That's the target, but it looks like the entrance is here.
Oh, no, 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 stop giving birth. Goddamn washer. Alright. Oh, nope. He's teleporting. He's teleportating. I'll kill these little dogs right for now. Whoa, auto-aim. What are you doing? But the game just decided to give me a hell of an auto-aim assist there. Jeez. That was too much aim assist. Inconsistent aim assist. Ooh. How did I miss that? Alright. Destroy.
One of the shield's power cores. Take it out.
There we go.
I read two more cores on our level.
Oh, jeez.
Hit them before you climb all the way up.
Okay. Yeah, this is the most tedious part of the mission. You gotta hit these cores. Which doesn't sound too bad, but on harder difficulties, they're just like a pain. Like, killing these guys takes forever. And knights just are the biggest bullet sponges. Even SpongeBob SquarePants would be proud. How spongy these guys are. Hello. Thankfully, I'm playing on normal difficulty, so they're not too spongy. There we go.
Well done, Chief. One to go.
One to go. Woo! There we go. Get that guy. Get that guy. And since I'm an ammo whore, I'm gonna go back here and just get more ammo. Oh. There we go. I love ammo. Can't ever have enough ammo. God. Oh, whoa, boom. Ah! Whoa! Where does two grenades come from? You know, I know I'm kind of rusty right now. I haven't played this game for a long time. Months even, but that was bullshit. Where did those grenades come from? Okay, I'm standing back from this guy, because this guy's going to explode. This knight might not look it, but he's going to kamikaze. Where are you? Oh, I'm scared. Oh, whoa. Oh, there's a guy to my right. Gotta pay. Oh, God, I knew it. Oh, that's it. Screw it. Shotgun anyway. Yeah, see, these are the two grenades. The two grenades, when I killed them, they activated. What is this? Some type of, like, Call of Duty perk system here this Promethean's got? What is this?
Great, that's all the cores. Head for the top of the pylon.
That's all the cores. Oh, I hear the burp. Okay, get back. Get back, you fiend! Ah! Oh, that's a grenade. Get back! Ah, grenade. Bad grenade. That's right. You sit down. Oh, I keep pressing A to reload, and I scare myself with a shield. The weird thing is, like, the first time I do it, it doesn't have the sound effect. It just happens.
Chief, look at this.
Look at that.
That's Requiem.
Yes, sir. It looks like a giant space over it.
At all. They're moving into orbit.
Okay. Whatever you say, Cortana. I have to say, like, even though this game was made on the 360, I think it's the most beautiful game on Xbox One right now. And don't quote me on that. I mean, there's probably some game that looks even better. It looks better than Destiny, in my opinion. Because, like, even though Destiny looks absolutely fantastic, I think Halo has more color, and that's why I like it more. I love this new Promethean design 343 took. Because it's so much more colorful than how it was before. If you guys watched my Halo 2 or my Halo CE playthroughs, you'd realize that the Forerunner technology is just really basic.
That's the beam control.
It looks like rock, that's all it is. But now, look at how cool it is! Okay. There we go, pull it out!
It's working! The signal from the relay is starting to clear up.
What a weird system.
They haven't hit the gravity well yet.
There's still too much interference to warn them. You've got to disable that other before they're pulled in.
Alright,
like
sorry for that jump there. I'm sorry I had to cut something out. Oh, great. Gotta take a note when I have to cut that part. Yep, sorry for the little interruption. Let's continue. I'm gonna grab this buddy here, my little friend. Gonna fall physics. Okay, we're halfway there.
I was wondering why Infinity hadn't encountered the Covenant yet.
What are they doing here?
They're heading to the second pylon as well.
That really? Can't be a coincidence.
I guess they are. It can't be a coincidence. Well, looking through the Covenant's history, I could say for sure that they like the metal and Forerunner technology they have no understanding of. Hail CE. Sorry. Something in my throat. Alright. So this is kind of the easier part if you're doing a legendary playthrough, because you got these guys, like, the Covenant helping you out, kind of. Now, in terms of difficulty, you want to take out the knights first. The knights are the hardest thing in the game, by far. And they are just bullet sponges, as I said before. And they will kick the Covenant's ass on hard difficulties. I think right now it's kind of a standstill. But yes. Kill the knights first. Knights, then elite. First off is watchers, then knights, then elites. These guys will spam you. Alright. He's dead. Oh, shotgun. That's right. There we go. How are you not dead? This is definitely not Destiny shotguns if you didn't kill from that range. Okay, there's a watcher. There's two watchers. Yeah, loop around. Jump up here, grab this guy. Miss a few times because I'm terrible. Alright, I'm out of ammo. I'm gonna grab a carbine I saw back here. But this is Halo 4, so I might have despawned. Nope, it's good. That's not the right gun. Perfect. Yeah, for people who don't know, the spawn rate for weapons in Halo 4 is really low. Like, they never stay long. Well, where am I? Lost my footing. Oh. There we go. I'm gonna rush them. Shotgun! There we go. Look at how I'm so skilled at Destiny. Oh, look at this. I'm so good. Destiny Crucible, you'll never be terrible. Or good. Oh, jeez! Oh! That's what you get. That was my kill. Oh, that's a cannon. Here's what you do. Oh, shoot, I got a message. Alright. Actually, I'm gonna switch over. Little buddy, go! He doesn't have the range. Ow. Guy's very distracting. Ow, stop it! God. I don't appreciate being tickled. It's really not fun. I'm gonna blow up that guy. Sorry, little buddy. Whoa. That guy's hacking. He one-shot at a lead. Dang, hacker. I hate you, you freaking aimbot. There's no way that guy could have killed him one headshot. What is this? Oh god. I gotta sneeze. Oh shit. Oh jeez. Oh god. Where's the second one? They always come in twos. Ah, splatter. Oh. Wow, this is like the first time I ever sneezed and wasn't followed up by a second one. I'm gonna splatter these guys. Yes! Splatter them, fools! Triple kill! Ugh. Whoa, the screen just freaked out there for a second. Whoa! Woohoo, frame rate! Oh, jeez. I hope I didn't screw up my capture. What's with the epic music? Oh yeah, I forgot. You gotta rush here, kill this guy quickly! You're dead. Perfect. Grab that, wait. Okay. Grab. So hopefully I won't rage here, because typically these on legendary difficulty, this is like the hardest section of the game, probably right at this part. Oh god, no. Oh, stop flipping out. You're juking me. I don't appreciate it. Ah, I'm just gonna hit you. You can't run from me. Oh, that's right. There we go. Just flip. Also, there's a guy here. Oh, no. Nope. Nope. Yeah. I got it. There we go. Ooh. Okay, now we gotta kill these ghosts. Ghosts, go. Oh, I missed, but I hit somebody at least. There's... Oh, I killed him, actually. Oh. So typically we have to get out of our good old safety banshee and blow up this little thing, but you can just kind of float by, throw a grenade in there, perfect. Never get out of your safety banshee, people.
Shields weak, still online.
Never get out of your safety banshee.
Check out the other two power cores and we can access the pylon.
Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, I'm too close. It's okay. Triple kill. Woo! Not exactly impressive. Because it's not multiplayer. Oh. Ow. Oh, I'm gonna get hijacked. No! Get away! Stay away from my safety banshee. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Oh, jeez. I'm hurting myself more than hurting them. It's not good. Okay, let's figure out what I'm doing here. I gotta destroy that thing. I'm gonna float by casually, throw a grenade. I missed. Okay. I think I'm actually gonna have to get on my safety banshee here. Alright, buddy. How you not doing? Yeah.
Second power core offline. Good job, Chief.
There we go.
That'll do it. Shield should be down. Get up to that beam.
So, okay, where's the last dude? Okay, let's bring my safety banshee with me. I can't. Get back up. Wait. Whoa! Oh, wait, I can totally do this. Wait, if you stand back here... Oh, wait, I can actually go through that one. I thought if I backflip, I can get through it. Alright, why am I fooling around? Okay, I'm stopping, okay, people? Dropping out. What's this guy doing? What the... That guy's brain dead, jeez. How do I get up? Great. I hear you walking, Elite. I know where you are. I don't even need Promethean Vision. Oh god! Oh god! There we go. Totally knew where he was. Alright. Sprint. Eh.
UNSC Infinity Survivor Forerunner is on. Reading a fake IFF tag near the primary core.
Okay.
Planet's core.
No.
They know we're here. Infinity, this is UNSC.
No, buddy.
Do not approach Forerunner planet.
Bye.
Do not approach.
UNSC asset.
See you, buddy.
We read you, but you're breaking up.
Wow.
Increase speed by 0.7. Get us in there.
Negative, Infinity. Do not enter the planet.
Wow, the subtitles right now are very
no,
off.
Chief, you've got to get that beam down now.
Alright, let's just turn off this thing again. Again, why the hell was it this design like that? What are we pulling out and then putting back in? I don't understand how this technology works. Jump!
The interference is gone, but your suit's transmitter's not strong enough.
This took 22 minutes.
To come to the relay satellite.
22 minutes.
Go.
This is gonna be the worst Let's Play playlist yet. Oh god.
The Covenant are moving towards the relay too.
Oh no.
This doesn't make any sense.
Oh.
Why would they care about a broadcast relay?
I'll handle them.
Man.
You just find us that control node.
Real nerd talk right now about Halo. I hate how they just killed off.
A minute or two max.
God dang Didac. He's such a cool character, and they played him up so well. By the way, left or right? Always go the right way. Always go the right way. Always. That's my philosophy in life. Don't go the wrong way, go the right way. Fuck it. Good job, Phantom Driver. That was a smart move on your part, definitely. By the way, that totally killed off the Promethean using the, what's the weapon called? Binary rifle, that's it. I'm rusty, kids. I'm rusty. Don't be... I killed the... my battle wagon. See, I remember. I'm gonna shotgun you. Good job, shotgun! That's a grenade. Now I hit myself. That was terrible. Oh, I died! Operation Badass. Success rate? 100%. Okay. This time, Operation Badass will go a little better. Heh. Jump. Shotgun. Shotgun. Oh. Shotgun. Grenade. Yes, this is fail. Shotgun. Oh. Whoop, whoop. Ah, no. I want to assassinate. No. Not happening. Alright. So, this game really tells you there's an elevator here. You just kind of don't know what to do. If you just step on this thing, you'll be fine. It never tells you this is an elevator. By the way, this elevator looks really cool. Alright. Anyway. Stay away, Night Battle Wagon. Yeah, I think I saw a fuel rod there. I'm kind of shitting my pants right now. I'm really scared. I really don't want to meet that fuel rod. Oh, I hear it again. No, stay away, fuel rod man. I don't want you. Oh, there you are. Oh, look out. Death approaches. Oh, it's a needler. Oh. The guy's a fuel rod. Why the hell would he throw a grenade at me? I wonder what's more effective. I want to punch myself right now. How many shots I've missed so far is insane. Okay, I'm rushing you. You can't get it. There we go. My fuel rod! That's right. By the way, oh, I switched the wrong weapon. No, I want this still. Oh, it has no ammo. Never mind. I guess I'll stick with the close quarters rocket combo.
Hey, you need to hear
you know,
this.
That combo.
We're detecting a slight gravimetric disturbance near the planetary entrance. Suggest alternate approach vector 43K-750K-12K.
They're not diverting from the opening! Hurry, Chief!
Well, why wouldn't they? You do transmission and go... Oh, I was gonna assassinate! No! I'm so angry! Grenade! I think it's the first time I've ever killed somebody with that grenade. Like, to be legit. To be fair right now. I should really watch out. There's still a bandwagon here. Okay. Where is it? So people who don't know, Night Battle Wagons are like the Halo 2 snipers. Oh god, oh god, oh god. That's right. Grab that. Oof. There we go. Perfect. We did it, guys. We beat the mission, I think, mostly.
Wait, something's not right.
We don't have time.
What's not right?
Pillars! Touch the pillars!
Okay, perfect.
Infinity, this is Sierra 11.
I love how the, like, the lighting effects for your weapons stay in the cutscene. See, like, they're right there. It's pretty funny. Excuse me, I'm gonna skip this because this is for my full Master Chief collection playthrough. Which will happen someday. Someday in the year 2017. I have no clue when the full playlist will come out, but I have to say, I'll definitely release the full playlist video once, once the World Peace definitely comes out. Once World Peace is assured, I will definitely... By the way, this Death Phantom had like 20 ghosts on it. How the hell did that happen?
Hang on, I'm going to channel energy from your shields to overdrive the ghosts.
So typically, this is the events of, like, the every at the end of every Halo game, there's always a running sequence where, you know, you run from, like, inevitable danger from something exploding. This is typically how most Halo games end, and this is, like, the second, third mission? I don't know. Oh, look at this. By the way, this mission, if you're playing co-op, is a nightmare, because it keeps teleporting that person behind you, like, the opposite direction. Like, it teleports your teammate closer to you, but it, like, turns his ghost 180 degrees, so he's just facing the wrong direction. It's absolutely fantastic. Oh, God. I'm gonna die. Oh, God. Oh! Whoa, look at that floating rock just came out of nowhere. Oh. Why can't you go down and push, Cortana? I really need to. By the way, this scene looks really cool. This is very cool. Oh, look at these. One, two. Oh, missed that one. Three, four. Oh, jeez. So many grunt corpses. I'm gonna clean them out of my... Oh. Whew. So many grunt corpses. Gotta get them out of, like, goddamn grill of my ghost here. Oof.
Portal up ahead.
By the way, I like to tell you guys that the trajectory of our ghost would never have hit that portal. Trailer worthy moment. Skip. Alright guys, so that was mission one of another extremely long playlist of Master Chief Collection. This is going to be a very long playlist, by the way. This playlist is... God, there's got to be a different name I can call these playlists in Master Chief Collection, because I'm making them a playlist on YouTube, and just having playlists said twice is making this very confusing. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next video. You know, let's go.